Hi, welcome to this new tutorial. I'm gonna show you how to recover AutoCAD file. Sometimes it happens that you are working on a drawing in AutoCAD, which demanded a lot of time, a lot of hard work, and suddenly the PC turns off or freeze. Wow, a huge problem, huh? But don't worry, here's the solution. AutoCAD has two types of autosave files. I am gonna show you two options to solve this problem. First, you have to go to options, click on AutoCAD icon, go to options, and go to files tab, here, and go to automatic save file location. Click on the plus sign and click on this address. Another click, one click only. Copy this address. Copy. Right click and copy. And go to Windows Explorer. Paste in this place the address. Control B. And press enter. And you have here the AutoCAD autosave drawing. If you want to see the extension of the file, go to view, options, click on view tab, and you have to check display extension, click on here, now click on OK, and here is the extension .sb $, and if you want to open, right click, copy, right click again and paste, and you can change the extension to DWG file, press enter and double click to open it, and you have your drawing that you have worked, and the another option is go to the folder that you are working. And here is the back. The back is a file that always is generated as a backup of the DWG file. Always is in the same folder where we saved. And you can do the same. Right click, copy, and paste. And you can change the extension. DWG, press enter, yes, and double click to open it, and here is another backup file of your drawing. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and click on the little hand of I like this. Thanks.